Every day, Mittens would eagerly wait for her owner, Emily, to come home from work so that they could play together.